It is reassuring and inspiring to hear you speak from the heart. Our greatest strength has always been our unity. Even in our darkest hour, we have stood shoulder to shoulder, united.